There's no one here.
I don't think anyone has been there for a long time.
Do you think they are gone? The Kamatira?
They can't be. Not them too. They must be out there. Somewhere.
What could have happened to make them leave this place? I'd wait for them if I could. But the others need help. I can't find it on foot. I need my Ikan. Yeah. It looks abandoned at first glance, but there's a fire still lit.
Strange. Someone must be still using it then. Take a closer look. It's the best we have at this point.
Must be the place. Something's out there in the fog.
Comet Tide was here. A healer, making something by the fire. He left recently.
But what else? Those parts, they fit together. An animal scare. The weight of the water pivots the arm. It makes a noise as it drops. A Kamet Tira healer was here not long ago. I could fix the animal scare. Maybe the noise will draw them back. They might help me.
That went exactly as I predicted. Fascinating. Impressive.
Are you hurt?
No. You fight like a Zeswell champion. Well, at least, that's what I think they fight like if I ever saw one. I hope I will. Have you?
I have.
Fascinating. But wait, are you Sodden too? Or has the Yavah sickness taken me?
I am. But what is Yavah sickness?
The Yavah. A fog that burns your throat and clouds your mind until you die. I got lost while studying its effects. I followed the sound of the animal scare to escape.
Yavah. I think I saw some earlier. What causes it?
Nobody knows. It came after the Sodden Two disappeared. Something Ewa is punishing the Kamet Tira. Doesn't seem right to me.
So you are Kamet Tira. I need the help of your greatest healer.
Awasahi Kanufi? Oh, no. She doesn't see anyone.
Would she see me? My friends are sick. Please help.
Perplexing. Mokasa forbids visitors. But they are Sodden too. But is that good or bad? And they did save me, twice. I have decided. And I will help. But nobody must know.
How do I find the capital?
Let me see. With your bonded, soar over the lake and continue until you see the rock we call Eklon's Head. Flat on top, with its nose pointed to the horizon.
Thank you. What is your name, by the way?
I am Oku. But remember, if anyone asks, I did not send you to the Hollows.
as I do it. Ah, yes.
Storm.
They have the mark.
I thought they were dead. What do they want?
The Sarent will return.
Why have they come?
The Sarent lives.
That clan is long gone. So, who dares to darken our threshold with lies?
I'm looking for your Tsai. The Sky People attacked us, and we have many wounded. I was told the Kametire were healers. We need help.
There is nothing for you here. Especially from our Tsai.
Do we not have an obligation? Our clan once helped those in need.
That was before our Tsai killed instead of healed. The Sarentu no longer walk among us. Only liars.
Why would they lie? Their mark is clear.
Enough! You desecrate the memory of our Sarentu friends. In any case, she is in seclusion, far from here, and not to be disturbed. Be on your way, imposter. We have no need of you here.
Not everyone agrees with Mokasa's methods. Meet me at the Circle of Ancestors, where Ewa shows us the way.
Yes. Strange thunder, but it has passed now. Be calm, my friends.
Never seen a Sarentu. Never thought I would. Then you walked into the heart of the Kametire, as if it was nothing.
I didn't know.
What? That everyone blames us for the dead Sarentu.
But wasn't it the RDA who took us? You don't need to hide.
We're not hiding. The clans turned their backs on us. And now, Mokasa
is our only guide. Our Tzahik, Anufi, is lost in her own darkness.
Anufi, how do I find her?
Nobody ever sees Anufi. Mokasa forbids it. She stopped fighting for us a long time ago.
But if I could just talk to her.
Maybe. Seeing a Sarentu will bring her back to us. She has a place beyond the Great Falls, behind the capital. If you find it, tell her Satne sent you.
Let me see what I can share. Step softly. Let me see what I can share. Step softly. Step softly. Let me see what I can share.
Maybe I could create something to delight them. Not.
Be well. Good to see you.
But so many have been lost. In need of something, yes? Step softly. In need of something, yes? Step softly. Let me see what I can share. Be well. Will the Sky People vanish now? I do not dare hope.
Our flame has grown. I can feel its warmth.
So, what is it you need? Fight well, warrior.
Here. See what I have today. Let your flame burn bright. Here, see what I have today. Fight well, warrior.
It has passed now. Be calm, my friends.
Wear our spears like feathers.
Must not rest until all are the air removed from Pandora. The remaining RDA will not go unpunished.
Where are you?
Thank you. Day.
Can't win them all, can we, Storm? You like it?
Yo. Let's go, Storm! Thank you.
Whoa! Hellstorm! Enjoy!
That's your favorite, isn't it, Storm?
Thank you.
Thinking about getting a new call.
Who are you trying to impress?
Uwol, grumpy old man, and so selfish. He thinks he can just disappear and not tell anyone. He would not say what is on his mind, but even I could tell he was upset. It has been several days, and no one has seen him. Have you?
Where did you see him last? Is there anywhere he likes to go?
I have checked all the usual places. Famu might know, though. I overheard them discussing a meadow. Famu is probably gathering for her dyes right now, over by Hunter's Meat.
Stay here in case Uol comes back. I can talk to Famu.
Take this with you. Sky people roam these parts.
Here, see what I have today. Let your flame burn bright.
In need of something, yes? Be well.
Where have they gone? My little ones. Sarantu, you will understand. Stories run in your blood, as they do in mine.
I'm not much of a storyteller, to be honest. I do like a good story, though.
I will tell you a tale of a poor Na'vi, who only sought to bring light into a dark world. I built a stage for my clan. And told stories with my puppets. People flocked to my shows. They laughed, they cried. But then, the great silence, the shame. We stepped back into the fog and let it close around us. I had no heart to tell any tale but tragedies. And we had tragedy enough. No more did they come for my stories. The stage fell to ruin and rot. The puppets I gave away to the children where they might still raise a faint smile. They have long since been cast away.
We all need stories. Who would tell them now if not you?
That is the question I keep asking myself. The stage I can rebuild, but the puppets cannot be replaced. Once beloved, they have been scattered as those children grew and forgot their dreams.
We were not allowed many toys or dreams growing up. I'd be glad to help find your puppets.
Thank you. I would search for them myself. But I am not so young anymore. None of us are.
Oh, to lay down our weapons. Yet the Sky People remain.
Halo keeps talking of battle. Have we not had enough?
Thank you.
I hope our enemies continue to flee before us.
Yes, strange thunder, but it has passed now. Be calm, my friends.
Our flame has grown. I can feel its warmth.
We should be focusing on the Gamma.
We fought, we won. If we have to, we will do it again.
Good to see you, but so many have been lost.
Time to visit the ancestors.
I love the smell of this freshly crushed moss.
Watch out for the Yava.
Let's go, Storm!
Yeah, yeah!
No. Must be another way in.
Hey, what are you doing here? Are you lost, stranger?
I am looking for Anufi.
I am sorry you traveled so far for nothing.
Satne said she lives out here. I need a healer. And I hear Anufi is the best.
Awatsahik doesn't see anyone lately. Mokasa forbids it. I stay around to make sure she is cared for.
If I could just talk to her. My people need her healing.
I noticed the mark, stranger. Perhaps she would make an exception. But maybe you can help her too.
I can try. But how do I get inside?
She created a barrier using those mushrooms. I don't know how it works, and she has her own hidden entrance. I cannot help, but I won't stop you if you figure it out.
That plant barrier. Like the one at the rookery.
Ah, that's it. Must find the others. Sounds like that was it. Anufi?
Step into the light where I can see you.
I was told you are the greatest Kamatira healer.
Lies? Yes, there was once pleasure in healing. And power to... the power to harm. These hands are proof of that. And... a tiny thing I made. Like this. I made it to heal, but it only did harm. And now your people lie in the fog.
What did you do?
Child! I killed you. All of you.
No. The Sky People came for us.
No, it was me. So many dead already. No. I told you, it is too dangerous. I cannot risk trying to heal any other innocents.
But our wounded will die without your help.
Then they will die.
Noor?
I'm here. Did you find them?
I just spoke to the Tsahe Kanufi. It wasn't easy.
I told you they're reclusive.
It's not just that. There's something more going on here. She's confused. She thinks she killed the Sarentu. Can that be true?
That doesn't make any sense. What else did she say?
Just that she can't help us and that we're lost in the fog. I don't know.
Perhaps they're hiding something.
Nobody wants to help me. They all seem afraid.
Why did Alma say we couldn't trust them? The Kamitire were always good to us. It doesn't feel right. There must be another Kamitire healer. Or someone.
There's Anufi's guardian. She helped me earlier. I'll see what I can find out. Why wouldn't Anufi help me? I thought she was a healer.
Anufi is troubled. It may take her time.
But I don't have time. The Sky People attacked us. Many of us died. Others are sick. Please. I don't know where else to go.
Nobody can know I helped. But there is another healer. His name is Siul.
Where can I find him?
Herbalism is forbidden. But... Siul persists.
Why is it forbidden? My friend said you were famed herbalists.
When you find Siul, he will explain.
I can't help you if nobody will tell me what's happening.
Talk to Siul. The herbalists have a space in the hollows. He might be there, although I haven't seen him in a while. That's all I can say. Please go now.
I understand. Thank you.
Maybe it is wrong, but I feel more awake and alive than ever before.
Change is coming to the Kamatire. Kamatire artisans can help you out of that strange garb.
There's another healer. Siul.
And he will help?
I hope so.
I think she was always like that. It is just her way. She wants to prove herself worthy after Thotmir left.
It is a moment
they are very, very small.
That nectar I foraged yesterday tasted bitter.
Tiny people is what we
said to discard it.
More forest sickness.
We fought.
I found some
too,
but
hello, Siul, Siul, Nor. I'm at Siul's workshop. It's deserted, and looks like it has been for a while.
Why have so many Kametire disappeared? Do you think it's the Yava?
I'll take a look around. Maybe it's linked to... I think Siul is trying to make something with this Eithorn.
With sick Eithorn? He is a healer. He would know better.
The sky people vanish now. I do not dare hope.
Maybe it's linked to... a painting of a canyon and markings in paint. Maybe Siul wanted someone to follow him. Siul is trying to make something. But Anufi's guardian said herbalism is forbidden. Maybe Siul couldn't hide it here anymore.
So he went to the canyon.
The strange Eithorn might be there too. If it's near the Yaveh, I'll try to find it. Nor, I think I'm at the canyon. It looks just like the one from Siul. No Siul, though.
This is a waste of time. Maybe you should come back.
Let me see if I can find that Eithorn. Nor, there's a whole lot of Eithorn.
It really doesn't look right.
Siul must have been here.
I think so. I'm picking up Kamet Tire's scent.
What do you think Siul's doing out here?
Trying to fix his clan's problems. Like us. How's everyone back at HQ?
They're hanging on. Alma's not doing so well.
There's an RDA facility here. It's quiet. No RDA around.
Do you think Siul is inside?
Only one way to find out.
Why would Siul subject himself to metal things? He is Kamitire.
Maybe he's desperate.
No real Na'vi would surround themselves in metal. This doesn't make sense.
Look at the rust. More moldy metal, that's all. Ugh! What an indignity Siul had to work amongst all this metal. Maybe he thought
Sky people problems have
Okul?
Oh! Oh! Okay. I know it looks bad, but I didn't collect this stuff. It's research to fix the Yava. My mentor, Ziul, he found most of it. I thought maybe I could continue his work. Now he's passed.
Ziul is dead? I'm sorry. I hoped he could help me, after Anufi seemed so afraid to see me.
What? You spoke to Anufi? Ziul never believed it was her fault, you know. What happened to,
my people.
I mean, if he was right, then maybe Anufi will finally, I do not know, stop blaming herself. Teach people the old ways again, like me. Ziul kept coming here. He was so sure the Yava had secrets about the Sardentu. Expose the truth, he said.
The truth? About what really happened to my clan? What Anufi did?
Or didn't do. Ziul was trying to make something to protect us in the Yava. But all his work is in there. I can't get in. And now the Yava is in there too. Do you think maybe some of the Sky People stuff could help us get in?
I can clear the Yavah from here. This generator is linked to the ventilation system. But it needs new electrical components.
Oh! Well, you know, there are Sky People near here.
And you think if we're polite enough, they'll give us what we need?
Huh? Maybe you can sneak in. We need to get to Ziul's research. It will show us all the Yavah's secrets. I think. No, I know.
Hey, Priya, do you know where the RDA store electrical stuff?
Planning a shopping...
Ah! Whoa, sorry. Where were we?
Planning a shopping trip, huh? I'd say aisle 12, but I'm guessing that joke would fall flat. Any generators are a good bet. RDA usually have them near underpass doors in their facilities.
Thanks, Priya.
Happy to help.
Something's got you spooked.
Thank you.
Looks like they took what they could.
Hey, Priya. I found something here. It looks like a list of names. RDA names. Maybe where they're stationed?
Oh, like a duty roster, I guess. Well, aren't you clever? Taking names and kicking ass. Oh, what? Hang on a sec. You want what? Okay, Soltlik is interested in these. Like, super interested. Can you show him next time you're at HQ?
Thank you.
You're back! Did you get it? Did it go okay? Of course it did. You're here safe and sound. I hope it wasn't too much trouble. Do they?
That was just the power.
Oh, if you say so. Now what happened?
It should power the ventilation.
The ventilation? A peculiar sounding word. What is that?
It will let the Yafei out. Just watch. I need to get the system started. Then it should work.
Should. I enjoy your optimism.
Okay. Now what? A control panel somewhere, right?
Thank you. You know, I think he made a tea with it, actually. Yeah, that makes sense with thy thorn. This could really work.
What's this? Tapcon 1?
I don't know. Probably something Siul found.
But this... the symbol...
I suppose it's kinda pretty. There's a few of them around here.
There are more? Tap, all the way out here. It doesn't make sense. I need to find them.
All and the other. But one second. Wait for it. There we go. I did it. Just enough for one. You take it. You deserve to know what happened to your people.
I hope this works.
Siul was never wrong. You can enter the Yavan now without harm. I bet my life on it.
That tap symbol. Do you remember where you saw it?
Yes, in the Flatlands. A big rock with fallen trees twisted by metal wings. Good luck. I have every confidence in you.
Nor, Siul is dead, but I met a Kamatire called Okul and they've been helping me. Anyway, I found a strange RDA logo at Siul's workshop. Tapcon 1. Do you know what that means? Nor, do you read?
Yes. I'm here. Con 1. That's what I...
I don't understand.
I see that name. It's dark, and then a light flashes across it. I never knew what it meant.
None of this makes sense. It's so far from our school.
I can't remember. I just know I was there. It was in a mountain, or... I don't know. This must mean something.
Somehow we're connected to this place.
Yes. You need to find it.
Okul told me where Siul used to find old RDA stuff. I'm going there now.
Do you think it's Tapcon 1?
I guess I'll find out.
Perhaps we should stay closer to camp.
One day we will be on the move again. That is good. Change is necessary.
Storm. Whoa! That good, huh?
Yeah.
Let's fly.
Do sky people connect to Ewa?
They have no guru.
So no.
They must be so alone.
Maybe that explains the way they are.
Oh, to lay down our weapons. Yes, the sky people did.
The forest cries for Pandora's wound. We all do.
Our flame has grown. I can feel its warmth.
Let me see what I can share. Step softly.
I got caught once.
Good to
by Mokasa.
Here. See what I have today.
Like a mere deer.
You say that, but I could not.
Let your flame burn bright.
Last night I dreamed that I was walking on the treetops. What do you think it means?
There was a story about a hero who could walk on the trees. I cannot remember how it goes, but I do not think it ends well.
Those stories never end well. In my dream, I could see so far. It felt wonderful.
Good to see you, but so many have been lost.
Storm.
This poison runs through it all. Do not touch it.
It is the Sky People's poison.
Why would she say such a thing? She cannot keep her...
And they do the opposite of what I tell them.
I can hear in your step you are not from the plains. Your feet sound more tender than ours.
You want to join, Fender?
I can see those most eager.
Yeah, yeah!